SALUS compliance modules are a great way to monitor your team's required safety documentation in real time. Create customizable compliance modules based on a specific site or group of workers to give you a bird's eye view of who is and isn't submitting their forms on a daily, weekly, or monthly basis. Tracking and following up with your workers to ensure your compliance and safety requirements are being met has never been easier. Let's take a look at the compliance module with SALUS step by step. To access the compliance feature, on the main menu, click on Compliance. Let's review the compliance dashboard so you can see how it all works. Compliance of how documents and forms are used can be tracked against the site or individual users. An example of what you might see in a compliance module is overall compliance for a site with daily, weekly, and monthly stats, and the option to track documents and form compliance both overall and for an individual worker, with the ability to drill down to see the specifics for a worker. Using a very simple example, let's say you're interested in seeing the compliance of a daily hazard assessment form, which every worker is required to fill in each day for a 5-day work week. For 3 identified workers, your goal would be 15 forms for the week. The compliance module measures how many forms are submitted against the goal of 15 for the week. To create a compliance module to show a customized view of the data you're interested in, click Create Module. Under Module Type, there are 3 options to choose from. Sites and Users tracks compliance for individual workers with a breakdown of data for the sites the workers are on. For example, this option is useful to track compliance for workers who are on multiple sites. In this case, you want to ensure their forms are getting submitted on a regular cadence, but it doesn't matter so much what site they're on, although you can view their completion against a specific site too. Sites tracks compliance for a particular site only, so it doesn't focus on individual worker performance. This option tracks forms to ensure they're getting submitted on a regular cadence for a particular site, but it doesn't matter who it's being submitted by. Form Review tracks forms that have been flagged as review required in the form editor. This option allows you to track workers on site who are meant to be reviewing forms, ensuring that reviews are being done on time. Now let's see how a compliance module is set up. In this case, we'll select sites and users. Let's say we're interested in tracking the compliance of a group of supervisors who may be on a different site on any given day. Because they've only recently adopted the use of the platform in the last quarter, we want to see how they're tracking with completing their required forms. To set this up, we'll name the module Supervisor Compliance. Our supervisors work 5 days a week, so we'll put 5 days here. We want to start compliance from the 1st of September, and because they move around a lot, we're interested in monitoring their compliance without it being site-specific. We then select the checkboxes next to the names of each supervisor and identify the documents and forms we want to track and the frequency which they're supposed to be completed. Clicking Create adds the compliance module to your dashboard, where it is ready to update in real time with your compliance progress as your documents and forms are completed by your supervisors.
As you can see, compliance is a useful feature to leverage because it provides a high-level snapshot of how you're tracking and gives you the opportunity to drill down further to see what's happening on individual sites and for individual workers, with the option to see how particular forms and documents are being completed over a set period of time.